Hi Utkarsh, I'm Shruti. First of all, congratulations for clearing the entrance exam. So this will be your mock interview for IIM Rohtak. So before we begin, I would want you to introduce yourself to me.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Myself Utkarsh Keshri. I am from Prayagraj, Uttar Pradesh. I have completed my schooling from the same place.
Yeah, elaborate. Tell me something about your hobbies, your interests, or some of your achievements.
Yes. So my father is a businessman and my mother is a government teacher. I helped my father to build up two businesses. I'm also a certified life coach practitioner and I've also completed diploma in the same field. I've also served as senior head marshal, which is a post to handle discipline of the entire school. And I've also managed several inter-school and intra-school events also. My hobbies include reading.
Continue.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah. So my hobbies include reading, learning about business, and working on my own physical fitness.
Okay. So you are very interested towards the area of business, right? Then why have you taken science as your subject in 11th and 12th? Why not commerce?
Ma'am, because when there was that time to make a choice, I was not quite sure about what I want to do. I decided to take science because it will be easier for me to switch into any other stream. And then I started exploring myself. My whole of the class 11th, I was more into exploring myself and into the extracurricular activities. And it was there that I discovered that my inclination is more towards commerce and businesses than in science.
Okay. So you mentioned that you participated in some school events and you also won some of them. So can you just list me three of those events that you participated or led and also won?
Yes, ma'am. So first of all, there was an annual sport event in which I won gold medal in 300 meters race. Also in a relay race. Also, cricket competition in which my team was a winning team. I was part of the winning team.
Okay, great. So you mentioned that you have interest in reading,
yes, ma'am,
as well, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. So what kind of books do you prefer to read?
Ma'am, I generally prefer to read self-help books or biographies.
Okay, biographies. Can you list me your favorite two books? Okay, let's say I would actually like it if there is one from biography section and one from the self-help group section.
From biography section, it was Steve Jobs' biography. It was written by Walter Isaacson. And from the self-help section, it was Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill.
Okay. So summarize any one of these books.
So I would like to summarize Think and Grow Rich. It was basically about the 11 principles, which all the people who have done great things in life apply in their life in some form or the other. The majority of them were the principle of auto-suggestion, imagination, different types of imagination, a burning desire, perseverance, persistence, and some other traits were there.
Okay, so how do you think can you apply some of these principles in your own life?
Yes, ma'am. I've already applied these principles. Like whenever I want to achieve something, for example, when I started preparing for this IPMAT exam, I started telling myself that I have to clear it and I will clear it. I started imagining myself that I've already cleared it, which is the principle of auto-suggestion as mentioned in Think and Grow Rich. Also, I started imagining myself in a way that I have all the abilities which are required to crack this exam.
Have you read the book Secret?
I'm sorry, ma'am?
Have you read the book Secret by Rhonda Byrne?
Yes, I'm planning to read it, but I've not read it yet.
You should, it's because that book is also on the same lines of thinking about winning something and actually believing that you've won it, and you know, on those lines of positive thinking. Great. So now I would like to ask you some questions on the subjects that you have, Utkarsh. So firstly, tell me, what do you mean by activation energy of a reaction?
I'm not quite sure about this because this was not part of my syllabus, but I guess it is the minimum energy required to start a reaction.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Then you had maths as a subject, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So can you define me what do you mean by a scalar matrix?
Yes, ma'am. A scalar matrix. I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm not able to recall right now.
No problem. Another question on maths then. I want you to tell me what is the probability of you being selected?
According to me, the probability will be 3/4.
Okay.